New at 11, it's classy and chic. The Virginian Hotel in Lynchburg held its grand opening tonight. About 50 people gathered in the grand ballroom to celebrate the hotel coming back to life. The hotel was first built in 1913 in downtown Lynchburg, but it closed in the 60s. It was transformed into Liberty Dorms and then Section 8 housing. Now, the 115-room hotel also has a rooftop restaurant and a breakfast coffee shop. Hotel representatives say this revitalization fits well with the city's mission of improving downtown.
Such a central location for, you know, the surrounding cities in Virginia. So if you're looking to do a regional meeting, why not have it in Lynchburg? So I think this hotel was part of that redevelopment plan.
The hotel just opened a steakhouse restaurant inside. It's called William and Henry, named after the owner's fathers.